Ramaphosa, Mabuza, and Youth want Malema back in ANC. ANC Youth League, ANCYL, provincial structures back the view of President Cyril Ramaphosa and his deputy, David Mabuza, that EFF leader Julius Malema should be brought back into the ANC. But they said he should return as an ordinary member of the governing party. The league's secretary in KwaZulu-Natal, Thanduxolo Sabelo, said, "The ANC has a policy and constitution and he must abide by it. If he comes back he must be an ordinary member. The ANC is a home for all people. It was formed to unite all South Africans. If Julius wants to come back, surely the ANC should open doors for him." ANCYL Gauteng Chairman Matome Kiloan said Ramaphosa and Mabuza have got good intentions for the governing party. "We support the call made by the president and his deputy," Kiloan said. "The president and his deputy are saying all those who left must come back to the people's movement. All those who left because they were unhappy and had problems with the then leadership must come back. The ANC is the people's movement," he added. ANCYL Mpumalanga Secretary Foloso Mbatsane explained that having the leader of the EFF back would strengthen the ruling party. "We feel we are in a new dawn. We agree with the president and his deputy. We are much weaker when we are divided as a society," said Mbatsane, noting that it would be a mistake not to try to convince Malema to return. "Many of us are convinced that Julius still sees the ANC as his home. In Limpopo, Malema's home province, the Youth League said EFF support would turn the ANC fortunes around if Malema came back. The ANC needs more members," Youth League provincial chairman Vincent Choba said. "We will appreciate it if he could come back to the ANC." Yeah.